My name is Susanna Lamers, and I'm the CEO of BioInfoExperts, LLC, and we are a life science technology company in the state of Louisiana. I think that we're at a critical time in healthcare right now in terms of building infectious disease infrastructure, not only in the state, but across the country and across the world. And the goal is really to be more proactive and understand the pathogens that are in our communities around us rather than always reacting to them. And understanding pathogen genomics using our technology provides a lot of granular data so that we can target infectious diseases better. At BioInfoExperts, we are developing technologies that target a relatively new sector in healthcare and industrial hygiene, and that's called precision epidemiology. So what we do is we use pathogen genetics to better understand transmission, outbreaks, and infectious disease processes. So it's similar to what Ancestry.com does, where they use human DNA to find out where people come from. We use bacterial, viral, and fungal DNA, or RNA, to find out where they're coming from, to improve safety protocols and to better understand treatments and diagnostics. We interviewed a lot of people in healthcare to make sure that we were developing in a way that it would be very easy for them to take these kind of complex analytics and work them into their workflows. And I really haven't ever seen anything like this in another state. And our goal is to present Louisiana as a model or modern state in pathogen surveillance, and then export this technology to many of the other mostly central states in the United States. At Nicholls State University, they're developing the Bioregion Incubator, which will be assisting small businesses that are targeting Louisiana's coastal and COVID crisis. I think as a woman entrepreneur, woman in business, and a biologist, I hope that I can be a good role model for my own daughters and other young adults, especially women in STEM, because there's so much room in this field for a variety of personalities. You don't just have to be good at math to enter a STEM field. I love being a small business in Louisiana. I love the ecosystem. I love the food. I love the culture. I love the football. And all of that kind of translates into what it feels like being a business owner in the state, because you get kind of the same nurturing, exciting environment. It's very, very supportive here.